The strangest sport ever for somebody who doesn't like wet or cold or wind or rain.
What are you looking for?
Fuel. I'm looking to see if there's some way that I can be warm and dry and still ride the jet ski. Maybe if I wear my hoodie and don't fall in. All right, YouTube, I'm doing this for you guys. Hope you appreciate it. It's raining, it's almost 6 p.m. and I'm gonna be hauling the engine apart in this. Don't know when it'll be going back together, so figure I'm gonna go out and ride it. The water's actually very nice, so.
Oh,
not sure if you guys can see, but all the other boaters and fishers have long gone home. And I'm out here shredding. Uh-oh. I got her leaned over too aggressively. It's nice in the water, folks. It is nice in the water. The mist splashing up and hitting me in the face, not very nice. Especially because I don't have sunglasses, because it's not very sunny. I can't believe I can ride this thing with two people on it, because it's hard enough on its own. Nice. I know I already said that, but it's way nicer in the water than it is riding. Oh. Thank you. give you guys a different view.
Yeah. Thank you. base gaskets. Putting a head gasket in, just a single layer, so that it controls the coolant flow better. Because right now it's just open coolant flow through.